Mr. Spencer. Judgment for the plaintiff in the amount of $1,200. Out!
Parties are excused. You may step out.
And now, the next case.
All parties in the matter of Lewis versus Clark. Step forward.
Norman Lewis is suing his former son-in-law, Rogers Clark, for the unpaid balance on a truck he purchased for him and his stepdaughter.
Mr. Clark, I'm going to start with you.